I'm Matthew Parr, and earlier this week we attended the launch party to Simon Webster's hair salon. He's recently been crowned the winners of the Music Makeover Salon competition, and here are a few highlights of the evening.
My name is Guy Fletcher, I'm chairman of the PRS, the Performing Rights Society. Some of you may not know what that is or where we are. We're in King's Cross. We are what is called a collection society. And we manage the performing right for all creators of music in this country.
The reason that we have the delay is because on every floor there is a completely separate music zoning, and that was part of the consultation with Simon and Sophie. Is, as Guy said, all of some of you are their clients, you all have eclectic tastes, and there's a big age range of the music that you love.
Really and truly, this award wasn't just won by me, actually it was more Sophie. Had entered the competition, I'm useless to that kind of thing. So Sophie pretty much sent a dissertation in.
And the creativity of them is reflected in Echelon Tower and hopefully is reflected in the brand and in the music system.
So.